The Pacific Northwest is a hub for engineering and design, especially aerospace manufacturing. So it makes sense that BTC has a program dedicated just to aerospace manufacturing and composites.
I do industrial sewing, and I am continuing to do that, and I need to learn how to use CAD programs and just have a better understanding of the engineering world. So this program is perfect.
What we focus on here are advanced materials. So we're looking at carbon fiber, honeycomb, you know, advanced plastics, engineering plastics. Students are learning how to work with these materials and build some of the most complex parts in the world.
The instructors have been working in the industry and can tell us like how relevant all of this is.
A lot of real-world problems that we try to tackle. We use the same CAD/CAM software, and we learn the fundamentals on maybe machines that aren't quite as big as what you need to build an airplane. But the skills are like directly transferable. The need for engineers and technologists is increasing at an accelerating rate.
There's a lot of aerospace industry. There's a large manufacturing industry in Bellingham.
After I finished the program, I'd like to continue doing what I'm doing, and I'm in the process of starting a business with the engineer I've been working with for a long time.
I'm going to be able to bring back to the table a lot of different skills.